AAA semis. Greencastle Antrim pumped up for a matchup against Mannheim Central. Blue Devils batting with the bases loaded. The ball gets away. Amanda Wenk comes sliding home with the game's first run. The Barons would settle down after that. Alexa Campbell on the mound gets the whiff. Mannheim Central pulls out a 4-2 win. The Barons will take on Donegal in an all-LL title game rematch in the district finals Thursday night.